I think first of all, it's a very good feeling that we open the season with wins. So it's a positive atmosphere in the team, and I think these upcoming matches we should use to know each other better and to prepare and be on level that we need for next games, that it will be very hard. It's goal to win, first of all, and after to know each other better and to put our game on that level that we need for the Champions League, that it's goal for all of us, I think. For every match we prepare like this, the defense is the key and it's the most important, and from that good feeling that we have in defense, we can run and play attack on this good level.